anchorage I grew up with the gently rolling hillocks, kissed the curvaceous and classically Grecian lines of a mound. A mound that some people try to tell me was black earth, you know, but I was contented that it was more likely to be Venus, because it always seemed an illusion in nature to me as I'd be cuddled up in that cozy little furrow with the heady musk of mom nature ovulating in my old factory room. And this big voice come up behind me and kid, get your mind out of the dirt. You got work to do. And I said, yes, sir, yes, sir. And I'll pick up my show and attempt to deal with the real world. You're in the real world, you better straighten your tie. Put your gun on the pump, put your fingers in the pie. Watch your face. A professional athlete, you know. I would have been, and I could have been, if my body had ever developed beyond the larval stage. But it didn't, of course, and so here I am. Doing what I'm doing, because doing what I'm doing, quite frankly, doesn't require a lot of physical or intellectual capabilities. You just get up here and you do it, and you hope you get away with it. Most people say it takes a little bit of soul, like, you know, spirit. Some people say it takes a little bit of chromosome. But whatever it is, I got me a little. And it gets me to the church on time. And when I get there, I hear this big voice behind me. Like, Marques, get your mind out of there, man. You got work to do. And I say, yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know, my mind is full of words. And if I could ever settle down, I got about six or seven of them and sing them over and over and over. Your dreams and your horny little schemes, and there ain't no hot summer day with your bare feet and cold feet. Oh, that don't exist. It does not exist. The real world insists that these things do not exist, because they do not exist in triplicate. Besides, we think that they have been lost when the computers went down. Anyway, have you spoken with the central office about this alleged problem you've been having, Mr. Buckery? Have a nice day anyway, and don't forget to check the real world out, buddy. All the way home.